Hello guys, I'm back with another video and sorry that I have not been posting that much this month because I may be running out of ideas and I may be a bit lazy, so yeah. And I'm here with my brother, yay! Today we are going to play the Never Have I Ever Challenge. So I'll be reading out some questions and we will be saying I have or I have never. So yeah, let's go.
Never have I ever played spin the bottle.
Question one. What is that? I have never.
Why?
Focus.
Light.
And never. Question two. Never have I ever picked my nose on a bus. I have never.
I have. I do it all the time.
Ew.
Wait. Never have I ever peed in the pool.
Question three.
Obviously yes.
No, that was like 5 years old, 4 years old. Never have I ever made a prank call. I have. And it turned out failing, so yeah.
Okay, question five. Never have I ever skipped school.
I don't know.
Of course not. Can we go holiday?
I have.
See, you know that.
Question 6. Never have I ever saved a piece of gum and started chewing it again later.
I have never.
That is so weird.
When did I do that? Question 7. Never have I ever received a love letter. No, never.
Yep.
Oh, I never.
Okay, good. Question 8. Never have I ever run away from home.
I have never.
Question 9. Never have I ever screamed in public.
I have. Question 12. Never have I ever slept off.
That's you.
Yeah, it's me!
Okay, question 13. Never have I ever cried about something.
Something? No, something.
That your parents did not vote for you. Obviously? Yeah, obviously.
Yeah. Just wave it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and comment anything you want. And comment if you want him to be in my videos more. So, yeah, he just left. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.
Arigato, mother.